Taking a closer look at the game itself, ABC Action News sports reporter Kyle Berger was there for all the fun. He takes us through the pregame festivities to the final score.
It was a great day to be at Tropicana Field for the first time in 550 days. Fans were in the building, and about 9,000 of them got to watch the Rays smack around the New York Yankees. The Rays scored 10 runs in the game. That's the second most in a home opener in franchise history. It was also a banner day for the Rays and their fans to salute their 2020 success, unveiling their division and league championship banners.
Just reading that, you appreciate it, but when you see it, now we're going to see it every day. It should be a lot of happy memories and good times.
The Rays got back to business, leading 5-4 in the fourth with the bases juiced. Brandon Lau breaks the game wide open. Bring them all home. Meadows, Zunino, Susugo all score on Lau's double. 9-4 Tampa Bay leads. Now Rich Hill got the start on the mound. He goes 6 strong innings, striking out 7, allowed no free passes. The Rays win 10-5. The offense finally came to life.
Yeah, it's awesome to, you know, win the way that we did, you know, with a lot of runs, get the fans in it and stuff like that. But I more look at it as kind of a respect to the Yankees lineup. And, you know, like, and we're up 6 or 7 runs at one point, and, you know, it never feels like they're out of it.
So a much-needed win for the Rays. They improved to 3-4 on the young season. Same two teams back at it tomorrow. First pitch set for 1:10. At the Trop, Kyle Berger, ABC Action News.